dinosaur. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to bring me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll
make it out alive
if I quit calling you my lover.
Move on.
You watch me bleed until I can't breathe.
Shaking, falling onto my knees.
And now that I'm without your kisses,
I'll be needing stitches.
Tripping over myself.
Again, begging you to come help.
And now that I'm without your kisses,
I'll be needing stitches. Just like a moth drawn to a flame. Oh, you lured me in, I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart cold to the touch, yeah. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow, unless seeing red on my own. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover.
Move on.
You watch me bleed until I can't breathe.
I'm shaking, falling onto my knees.
And now that I'm without your kisses,
I'll be needing stitches.
Tripping over myself.
I'm aching, begging you to come help.
And now that I'm without your kisses,
I'll be needing stitches.
Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead.
Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead.
Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead.
Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Get you out of my head. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. I'm shaking, falling onto my knees.
And now that I'm without your kisses,
I'll be needing stitches.
Tripping over myself.
I'm aching, begging you to come help.
And now that I'm without your kisses,
I'll be needing stitches.
Thank you guys. Live. We're so pleased to have students from the East Bay Arts School here tonight performing. This is Valerie and DeAndre.
Daydrian,
sorry about that.
That's all right.
Thank you so much. And you guys are going to the East Bay Arts, which is a college prep school for the arts.
Yes.
And tell us a little bit about why you chose the school.
I'll go first. Okay. So, I just chose the school because I love music. I love playing guitar and singing. Because I knew that it was a school for music. I felt it was the right choice.
I went because I'm more of a, I'm an artist. I like drawing, but I also like singing. And I'm not used to being, I don't like big schools. And when I heard that it was a really small school, I took the chance and went.
Like 400 students or something like that, right?
Way less. Maybe like less than 120 kids.
Wow.
It's really small.
So you get like specialized attention and...
Yeah.
Did you guys write this song together?
No. It's a cover.
It's a cover. Oh. It's a cover. I don't know. I know everything.
We'll pretend we wrote it.
Okay. So I'm so pleased to have you here, and there's several of your classmates also here going to be performing.
Yes.
Thanks. Thank you so much for being here in the audience. We have their parents and such. We also have this evening Skank Bank, who is a Berkeley, California, San Francisco Bay Area. You guys can go ahead and start setting up. And thank you so much for being
You're
here.
Welcome.
Yeah, we look forward to the other East Bay Arts students. Thank you. So Skank Bank, I heard about them because, well, first I saw them on a poster for the most recent anniversary of the People's Park celebration, and I got to talking with Gabe about being on the show, and they have a nice history. They started at 924 Gilman at the punk scene there, and Gabriel Winter is one of the original band producers and owners, but I guess there's been over like 20 different members. Tell us a little bit about how you guys came to be and who you are here.
Well, Skank Bank got together in early 2013 and started out playing at Gilman a bunch, kind of like the house ska punk band. We were playing like all the ska nights and had a bunch of lineup changes. As you said, we've had over 20 members. And Liam and I are the two original members.
Okay, cool. Hi, Liam.
Hi.
And so you've been playing together for that long, and you have sort of your designation is like American reggae. How does that, like a fusion of
it's like,
jazz? Well, why don't you try something out on us and let us hear what you sound like?
What?
That'd be great.
What was that?
Why don't you play a song for us?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right. Thanks.
Right, everybody. This song, we're gonna tune up real fast. Just a sec. All right, everybody, where's Skank Bank? Can we get that down a bit in the main guitar?
drum and bass. Yes. Reggae music! Ross.
You guys, that beat is just like, it's into your body, into your soul, makes you want to dance. I invite anybody who wants to come and dance tonight in front of the cameras or whatever. Behind the stage, I saw the dancer in the back. I'm like, maybe I should go dance with him, just like kind of get funky and cool. I know that there's a documentary actually about Skank Bank on YouTube. I don't know if you guys know that, but I was checking you guys out in your beginnings. And it's great. No, it's cool. I want to say thank you so much again for being here. I'm driving, this feels so good. Our next performer, thank you. So our next performer is Natalie. Come on up, Natalie. You guys can stay there, that's great. I'd like to have a background. And I'm gonna hand my mic over to you. Come in the light, my love. And somewhere around here, are we good? Is she, yeah, wait, come like this. This? Okay. And introduce yourself and then tell us about, you want to tell us about your poem after, your spoken word after you read it? Perform it?
Yeah.
Okay. Before? What is it about?
It's about my dad and my mom, and the theme is Rise Up because it's the school theme. And basically, the poem or the theme of the school inspired me to make a poem of how I rose through my issues and I overcame what I went through. And this poem is a way that I expressed myself, and that's basically it without giving away too much of the detail before I say it.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Wow. Okay. Who the hell are you trying to claim you are my father? You are just a dog that ran away from its master. You are just another phony man, an imposter. You were supposed to teach me how to be a great grandmaster, but instead you're like cancer. And now thanks to you, I choose men that are like dogs, men that are imposters, leaving me used, confused, broken, and damaged. treated like a two toy, treating me like plastic. Wow, that's fantastic. Wait, I ain't a Barbie, I should be a master. Daddy issues, yeah, I guess that's the answer. And then I try to fix myself, trying to fill the cavity, leaving me more of a desperate strategy. You expected me to be okay when you left me and you took me for granted. Wow, so typical, still being treated like plastic. You want to be my father, but instead you're just a quitter and a coward. You left me, my brother, my sisters, and my mother. So tell me now, who are you trying to step in as our father? And where were you when I would, on Father's Day, when I would call out, where's my daddy, to my mother? So you don't know me, you knew your three-year-old toddler, because that's how long you stuck around to have the right to call yourself my father. Regardless of you, I'm an amazing young daughter, and I do not wish to have been raised by a weak, running, coward father, and I was raised by no man, but a beautiful, strong, loving mother. And I did not wish to have been raised by a man, but one day I do wish to be as beautiful and as strong as my mother. You did not affect me. I mean, fudge. Hold up. Unlike you, I did not react the same and hide away from the pain you sprang, regardless of my last name. I faced it, and there came my depression. So yeah, you did affect me mentally and spiritually, but you'll never affect my personality. And in that, I have positivity.
So beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for sharing inside and for continuing to blossom.
I messed up because we did this project weeks ago, and I've been really busy lately, so I didn't have time to re-remember my poem. So, you know, I was late today too, so I'm kind of busy lately.
Life gets busy. That's okay. Yeah. As long as you're expressing yourself and you're getting it out there and you're sharing it with us, and maybe one of us can relate. And, you know, even though you have the same name as somebody, you don't have to behave like them and have that legacy. You can change your story. You can be who you decide you're going to be. So I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Yep. Thank you so much. Skank Bank. We're going back. We're going to bounce back and forth between Skank Bank and the East Bay Art School. So take it away.
Hello, everybody. We're Skank Bank.
New tune.
One, two. We'll be right back.
Thanks, y'all.
That was amazing. Woohoo! Will you introduce your bandmates, please?
On the bass, we have Sasha Artemy. On the drums, from Brazil, we have Marcos Rodriguez. On the didgeridoo and the spinning and the vocals and a whole lot of other stuff, my dear friend, my oldest friend, really, Greg Armstrong. On the trumpet, we got Liam King. On the Hammond organ and the keys of other kinds, we got Gabe Schillinger Hyman.
And on the guitar and vocals, we have Gabriel Winter. Oh, and the congas.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
We're Skankbank.
Skankbank. Woo! So I was definitely going to get up there and dance with you. Maybe you can come around next time. Come and dance in the light over here. We'll boogie. So up next, we have from the East Bay Art School, we have Adam Williams. So Adam, tell us a little, while they're queuing up your music, why don't you tell us a little bit about why you chose the East Bay Arts, and also what your piece is about.
Well, first I'd like to say that it's kind of a crazy story how I got to EBA, but I'm not really gonna go through all that. it's something, I'll tell you that. anyway, so I mainly chose the school because, you know, it's an art school, and obviously, you know, I love dancing. It's like fun, that's a lot of energy, and you know, it's been fun doing performances as well, and I've really loved it here.
So you enjoy performing?
Yep.
Awesome. That's great. So I think if we're ready, if we're queued up with your music, we'd love to see you perform. I want to just take this moment while we're getting queued up to say that Berkeley Community Media students are running the show this evening, and they've only had 9 hours of education running the Blackmagic 4K cameras. And set up the lights and the stage and the audio system, and they're running the TriCaster, which is this amazing, amazing, powerful box of amazing stuff. You put all your stuff in there and it pops out magic. And if you want to learn all about it, we teach people how to do this, make your own TV show, make your own short film, and be part of our community. And we're pretty amazing because our membership is only as low as $40 a year. And then the classes are like, this class is only $80. And then you can have free access to use the space anytime that we're available. And then you get to have the benefit of being part of a community who are also, like you have with your school, you know, we're interested in supporting each other and like being that grassroots support for creating content that makes a difference in the world and being able to express ourselves and join together and be a strong community. So we're really glad to have the students, the youth here today to join together and show what we got and you know, inspire each other to be our best and to keep growing and always learning. You're never too old. And to show your colors. Free speech in Berkeley. So I don't know, David, give me a cue. Okay, awesome, great. Thank you.
What you wanna do, baby? Where you wanna go? I'll take you to the moon, baby. I'll take you to the floor. I treat you like a real lady, no matter where you go. Just give me some time, baby, 'cause you know, even when we're apart, I know my heart is still there with you. 5 more.
as well just get you started.
Girl, just let your hair down. Let's paint the whole town. Life is our playground, yeah. But I'm not a kid no more, so I must open doors and make you feel like the lady you are. My mama raised me to be classy, not flashy. I'm happy to please you, though I can tell that's not what you're used to.
Thank you so much. So we have such a plethora of talent here tonight, and I don't know if you can follow that. Let's dance together. So go ahead and play us another song, please. Thank you.
Right. Sorry about that. This one sounds better. This song is off our last record called Dance Depository. Got right here. This one is called Brain Dead. Yeah. All right. Let's do it. Rewinds. The song's called Brain Dead. You go away for a while. To try to change your lifestyle. You're living life to the fullest. Now you're living life, and it's the dullest. Hanging around with your clan, fighting your instincts to be a man. It's not true, you're not the guy I know. You just run around and you sell your dope. You are waiting for the best. Now you come back and you've got your fifth arrest. They changed you. They changed you. They changed you. Now your brain ain't dead, yeah. You go away for a while to try to change your lifestyle. You were living a life to the fullest, now you're living life, and it's the dullest. Rehabilitation, more like brain liquidation, insulation. No, you got with medication. You went, you changed too much. You went for the best, but you came a backstab. They sent you away for the best. Now you come back and you've got your fifth arrest. They changed you. They changed you. They changed you. And now your brain ain't dead. Thank you, everybody.
Skank bank, everybody. Thank you so much. And thank you, everybody, for coming out this day in Berkeley. We've had a false start speaker didn't show up, but the protesters still decided they were going to do their thing. I guess they got their bus tickets and they made their signs. So, and there was lots of police activity and helicopters, and it's this typical Berkeley day for free speech movement, the birthplace of this free speech movement, to have something like that happen on our Berzerkeley Live show, which is all about free speech and having people express themselves. So I want to thank you again for coming out.
free speech, peace, peace, love. Make love, not war. And let's have a conversation. Let's make sure that we got it going on. We have another beautiful spoken word artist coming up to the stage. Hey. Thank you so much for being here, Jasmine. Happy to have you here. So tell us about your piece and why you chose, maybe a little bit why you chose the East Bay Arts as well.
Okay, so my piece is a little bit more on the political side. It's about families and how a border can separate you, but how they can still bring you together, considering my family are immigrants. But I did choose East Bay Arts, not only because most of my older sisters graduated from there, but also because, one, I really needed the small community, or else I would not have succeeded. And two, just because I felt like there I could really find my voice, which I did, which I'm very, very happy about.
Awesome, let's hear it. Thank you. Yes, you need this.
Awesome. Thank you. Okay. Love across borders. From here to Mexico is farther than I realize. Realize that there are families separated by a fence, a border. Separated by borders they built themselves in their own homes. Love across borders. To love across borders is to leave your heart in another país, another place. To love a land that was always yours. Loving across borders is hoping you will live on the legacy of those who no longer can, to love others more than your pride. Taking strides to meet in the middle, meet me at the border, where families speak through fences and letters, encrypted messages of I love you, I miss you, don't change. To love across borders is to never forget. Tell my abuelita que le quiero mucho. I don't want her to think I've forgotten. Love across borders, trapped on either side, but still taking strides to meet in the middle, meet me at the border, with or without a passport, because permission should not be needed. To love across borders is to pray every single night to La Virgen de Guadalupe that she will take care of you. To love others more than yourself. To love across borders is to have a heart big enough for two lands, despite fear of deportation. Loving across borders is like learning to speak a new language uncomfortable. Take one language out and stick another one in, force feeding a culture, one without enough space for my family. Love across borders, because sometimes they're built in our own homes. To love across borders is to see from another person's perspective. Love across borders to prove that Donald Trump is an idiot. I'm proud to be everything he hates. Love across borders because my family are educators, hard workers, and dreamers, not drug dealers, rapists, or murderers. Love across borders to demolish stereotypes, to end wars. Love across borders, to love without boundaries, never forget, and love across borders.
Thank you. Powerful. Fierce. Fierce. Give it up. Thank you. So Berkeley Community Media has its very own app. I don't know if you guys knew that, but we have an app that allows you to post things that are pertinent for the moment in a very super local, hyper local, they call it, area. It's called Media File, and you can log on, you can create a username and password and log on and get your own app on your phone and be able to post what you're up to in your own, like, downtown Berkeley or the Berkeley Marina or whatever is happening in wherever you are, and kind of share with your community. Then you can push it to your Facebook and let people know what's up. And it's all about free speech and being able to share your voice. And I'm really glad that we have creative writers in the world. Not all of us are that able to express ourselves, but we have our stories that can be inspiration to others. And I wanted to ask you, speaking of, I want to ask you, what's the origin of Skank Bank's name?
Skank is a dance.
Okay.
It's like this.
Like this.
Down to reggae and ska music.
Okay.
And it's also the...
Mm-hmm.
It comes from like skank.
And what's the skank. Okay. And what's the bank part of it?
Bank. Well, it's like a bank of skank.
A depository. You can come and a bank, a plethora. You're rich with your skankness.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. So I'd like to make a withdrawal of from my skank bank, please.
Who like a skank? Say yeah.
Yeah.
Who like his skank? Say yeah.
Yeah.
One, two. Drum and bass, drum and bass, drum and bass, drum and bass, yeah, yay. Thank you.
laughing.
Thank you, everybody. I take it back. That was not Once Upon a Time. That was Once Upon a Time Dub.
Dub.
Thank you.
Where can we see you guys perform live? I mean, besides Berzerkeley Live.
Yeah, yeah. We actually don't have anything booked right now. We just did our last couple gigs
last weekend. Maybe you'll get some gigs from
us. We're going to be very, very likely. We're going to be going on tour this summer in end of July, early August. 3 weeks up the coast, down the coast, in a little bit.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Up to the Rainbow Gathering?
Yeah, actually, quite possibly.
All right.
That's a part of the plan.
It's a rainbow. I'm a rainbow too. Yeah. All right, cool.
That will be in July up in Oregon.
That's right.
Or perhaps Shasta.
Perhaps Shasta. Sacred Mountain. So we have beautiful Hawaiian performers. We have Sandhya, Lolly, and Haley here to perform for us from the East Bay Arts School. And tell us about this piece.
It's a Tahitian piece that my auntie choreographed. It's from our dance group called Leala.
Thank you. Aloha. Bravo. I don't know what to say after that. That's amazing. Thank you, everybody, for all of your energy, all of your talent, all your skill, all your fierceness. all of your words, all of your energy, all of your experience and togetherness and future thoughts. We want to say thank you to our viewing audience for being there, for coming to Berkeley Channel and watching us and being hopefully inspired. And we hope that this is a time we can bond together at a grassroots level and that we enjoy each other and keep it positive. So go Berzerkeley Live. Thank you so much for being here. Give yourselves a hand. Thank you, and thank you to Skank Bank also for being here. And why don't you play us out, and we'll get up and dance. We'll invite the audience to come and dance.
Please.
A little something. And play some didgeridoo.
Yeah. Oh, can we make sure that is... Can we...
Yes.
Mic check the didge.
Mic check. We did.
Is it?
Yes.
It's going. All right. We get to go?
Didgeridoo, didgeridoo. Go.
One, two, three, four.
It's real rock rhythm.